way to Hudson's Hope. Buddy Jeff has invited us out cat hunting this weekend, so I think that's a pretty cool way to spend New Year's Eve. So yeah, just driving off into this beautiful sunset. Hopefully tomorrow, on the tail of a few cats, we'll check back in tomorrow, see if we found a trick.
Never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day.
I just made it to the where we're going to hunt these cats. Jeff skirted around this block where he'd seen a track yesterday, and we're just driving along this road here. Snowing pretty heavy, making it hard to find tracks. But we'll see how we get on here. They're about 900 out, so once we get through the snow, hopefully get a look at them. Back in the res wagon. This cat's not playing the game. He just won't tree, and he's fighting them dogs on the ground, so hopefully the dogs can tire him out and look at them. Okay. Dog sounds like they've finally got a tree. About 3 hours of stuff we let go. It's down here. It's taken us over 4 hours probably. He's been fighting the dogs. Dogs are having a ball at the bottom of the tree. They're probably 10 yards away from him because of the steepness of the hill, but this is loose.
Good dogs, good boys.
Get them, boys! Get them, boys! Get them!
Get them, Spike! Get them! Fuck you, I've been barking at him for 4 straight hours. Good boy, CJ, get that cat.
Get that cat.
Good boys!
We had that cat tree for probably half an hour there and tied the dogs up and then let it walk. It was only about a 3-year-old, about 130-pound Tom, as they call him. So yeah, fun day. Just heading back to the truck now, so about 1,000 yards to go.
Bobby,
what happened to you, bud? You're not living up to your name.
Made it back to the truck. Let
that cat walk and all the dogs accounted for. No injuries, so life's pretty good. Just making our way back to the other truck now and we'll be back home for a few rums, I think. Been a bloody good day.